Anybody from Wyandotte County? This next one's for you.